Unlike the first repatriation of Filipinos from Hubei, China, a little over 2 weeks ago, the health department refused to give details of the time of arrival of Filipino crew members of the Diamond Princess cruise ship from Japan. What is clear, two aircrafts traveling at an interval of 3 hours will transport the 460 to 480 Filipinos. Health Assistant Secretary Maria Rosario Vergeres says more Filipinos have been struck by the coronavirus.
We received word this morning na meron na po tayong 52 no, na positive cases for COVID-19, but still verifying pa ho kami.
The number of repatriates may still be reduced if some Filipinos test positive or show symptoms during the health check prior to boarding the plane. One who tests positive or shows flu-like signs will not be brought back to the country.
Napakalaking diferensya po. That's why yung proseso namin, yung pagpaplano namin, really has parabang nag-take ng medyo matagal. Tayo mga medical teams na mauuna dun sa Japan na para lang po samahan sila dun sa bus.
The last infection that occurred in the ship may have taken place in the last couple of days. This means Filipinos aboard the ship continue to be exposed to the virus. The coronavirus incubation period is 14 days, making it possible for some Filipinos coming home to develop symptoms during quarantine. Vergeres says they are prepared for this possibility.
Malalaman po natin yan pag lumabas yung mga resulta ng ginawang pagtetest bago sila mag-disembark. And then maybe we can have a more accurate estimation of that or parang malalaman, mas malalaman natin yun. What I can tell you is prepared po tayo in for that eventuality.
What is clear at this point is that it's all hands on deck for this repatriation. Meanwhile, the World Health Organization believes that the quarantine procedure imposed upon the Diamond Princess was effective.
We've seen as a result of that a clear, marked decline of positives among passengers. More recently, what we have seen is an increase in the number of positives among the crew who were actually servicing those passengers.
And while the first batch of Filipinos who were repatriated from Hubei will be finishing their quarantine on Saturday, ABS-CBN says they shouldn't let their guard down since they have recorded sporadic cases where incubation of the virus took up to 23 days.
The rational thing to advise the repatriates who completed their 14 days would be to seek medical advice and share their information, their travel history and their exposure with clinicians if they develop fever or respiratory symptoms within the next 2 weeks probably.
What is clear now is that they are ready to face their families once again without fear of infecting their loved ones. Raphael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.